could say I don't love her. Still I can't pretend, and my heart is torn just knowing that I'm losing my best friend. If it's easier said than done, then someone tell me why. Though I try, I can't find the words to say goodbye. I could tell her that I'm sorry and hope she'll understand. She will have to do with someone else all that we had planned. I'd rather her hear the truth than hurt her with a lie. So I try, but I can't find the words to say goodbye. Now I know I have to go. There's no other way. But goodbye is not what I can bring myself to say. If I told her, see you later, then I might be wrong. 'Cause this voice inside is driving me to find where I belong. And I know I must leave her now, but I can't find the words to say goodbye. Don't know why I can't find the words to say goodbye.
We'll be right back. just want a place to spend the rest of my days.
Yeah. can't say for certain. Maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are mine forever, love? And you are watching over me from up above. Fly me up to where you are beyond the distant stars. Faith believing all power can't be seen. As my heart holds you just one beat away, I cherish all you gave me every day. 'Cause you are mine forever, love, watching from above. And I believe that angels breathe, and that love will live on and never leave. Fly me up to where you are beyond the distant stars. I know you're
your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, in time of grief, we remember the Lord Jesus assures us that our sorrows and sufferings are not hidden from Him. May our Eucharistic celebration for our brother and his Sophia, our whole life be a sharing in the suffering and death of Jesus, so that we can rise to Him in glory. And so to prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, let us acknowledge our sins and ask for God's pardon. I confess to Almighty God,
to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned
in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask that Saint Mary, ever virgin, all the angels and the saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, Almighty Father, our faith professes that your Son died and rose again. Mercifully grant that through this mystery your servant, at Mesopropia, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever.
Amen.
My soul's trust in his word, more than sentinels wait for the dawn, let Israel wait for the Lord.
I hope in the Lord, I trust in His word.
For with the Lord is kindness, and with Him is plenteous redemption, and He will redeem Israel from all their iniquities.
I hope in the Lord, I trust in His word. Please all stand.
You have faith in God, have faith also in me. In my Father's house there are many dwelling places. If there were not, would I have told you that I am going to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to myself, so that where I am, you also may be there. Where I am going, you know the way. And Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus answered, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Brothers and sisters, the gospel of the Lord.
Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ.
You who lives in us, pointing over you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, to become for us our spiritual dream.
Blessed be God forever. Please all stand.
Let us pray, dear friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
As we humbly present to you these sacrificial offerings, O Lord, we beseech your mercy that our brother Ernesto, who did not doubt your Son to be a loving Savior, may find in him a merciful God. Lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. In Him the hope of blessed resurrection has dawned, that those saddened by the certainty of dying might be consoled by the promise of immortality to come. Indeed, for your people, Lord, life is changed, not ended, and when this earthly dwelling turns to dust, an eternal dwelling is made ready for them in heaven. And so, with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your grace, as without end, we are thankful.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts,
heaven and earth are full of your glory, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice. Giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity. Together with Francis, our Pope, Socrates, our Bishop, and all the clergy, remember your servant and his soul. You have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he who was united with you.
Holy, we receive the Lord.
Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, take your blood.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only see the word and my soul shall be.
here we are, lifting our hands to you. Here we are, giving you thanks for all you do. And as we praise and worship your holy name, you are here, dwelling within our praise. For every answered prayer, always being there.
Oh Lord, you're always there.
For love that hears us when we call. For arms that lift us when we fall. Oh, you have always been right beside us, leading us all along the way.
If a picture paints
face could launch a thousand ships, then where am I to go? There's no one home but you. You're all that's left me to. And when my love for life is running dry, you come and pour yourself on me. If a man could be two places at one time, I'd be with you tomorrow and today, beside you all the way. If the world should stop with all things spinning slowly down to die, I'd spend the end with you. And when the world was through, then one by one the stars would all go out. Then you and I would see.
Sa dulo ng mundo ang pangarap ang aking buhay sa iyo.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever.
Rest done unto him, O Lord,
and let perpetual light shine upon him.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord,
and let perpetual light shine upon him.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord,
and let perpetual light shine upon him.
Last respect. Lahat ng anak.
Pahinga na.
I wanted you for life. You and me in the wind. I never thought there'd come a time that our story would end. It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared, all that time we had to spend. If I had one wish, I'd want forever back again. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I remember all those great times we had. So many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are, maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. And so I have to say, I'm just glad you came my way. It's not easy to say goodbye.